Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake. My name is Raven from the Sky.
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Huh. Maybe.
Damn it.
I guess because you see how Aerith looks like Cloud. Something else down here, as it always is. It's something else everywhere you go. Big old humanoid monster down here. Look at that! Whoa! Ooh, that thing is huge!
Go.
You bet.
Good
Bring
to go.
On.
Abzu. Oh, he strikes a pose.
Get him.
Best one right.
Okay. So he's weak against fire. A giant beast that Don Canero keeps in the sewers. Much more intelligent than it appears, it uses the surrounding environment to its advantage and attacks with sewer water. The slight effect of a stagger gauge and ice attacks have no effect. Alright, so we gotta use fire to weaken this darn beast. Oh my. This is really getting on my nerves.
Now you're in for it. Burn.
This is weakness. Fire up.
Calling fire.
Get him! Bring it!
There! One more shot!
gonna say, did we break the, here. I forgot about that pet abomination he keeps down here from the original. Oh my god.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or?
It was probably Corneo's pet.
Yep.
And we were dinner.
Yep. Hit the nail on the head.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I wouldn't put it past him.
Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him. But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
That summon really helped out.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity in emergencies.
Okay.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
There's a little something going in the back here.
Get back.
I can fight you.
What the heck is that thing?
Too bad.
aquatic creatures that have taken up residence in the sewers.
No holding back. Calling fire. Let's do this.
That wasn't so bad.
Yep. All the city's waste and trash goes. Feathered gloves. Okay, so let's upgrade these gloves here.
Thank you.
Oh wait, I came from that way.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Gotcha.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Don't hold back.
Worked up a good sweat.
Yep.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
No, no, that's Shinra we're talking about. The director's like, oh, sacrifice has to be made to move forward. Oh, there's the thing. Going the right way. Of course it's locked.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors, even. It'll be a miracle if it still works.
Yeah. A miracle. Hopefully it works. Down here. On to the next one.
Let's end this quick.
And we're safe.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Let's finish this.
Get him! Here it comes! That wasn't so bad. Is it?
That's gotta be it.
It yep. worked.
God. Beat you to the dough.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.